Günther Jauch enjoys standing behind the counter of his Autographen Winery at the trade fair Pro Wein in Düsseldorf. He is proud of his superb wine and likes presenting it. Change of location. In a pop-up store in Düsseldorf, the discounter Aldi presents its latest range of wines, including a genuine Jauch.
Ein Erfolg ist, wenn ich Leute treffe.
It would be a success if I would meet people who say, we had friends over and they enjoyed it. That would make me happy.
Ich bin schon ziemlich glücklich.
Jauch does, however, make a point of saying that his winery Autographen has nothing to do with the Aldi wine.
Es hat mit Autographen gar nichts zu tun.
It has nothing to do with Autographen at all. For me it was about this. When you're here at ProWein, you hear dozens of podium discussions where statements are made like, yes, we should be improving the German wine's reputation also in the country itself. We took to heart what everyone has been discussing in a subjunctive for many years and said, that's exactly what we want, or rather, that's exactly what we don't want.
Genauso wollen wir es eben nicht.
Many exhibitors at ProWein do not necessarily look for their customers in the area of discount stores. People drink wine all over the world, so the whole world is open.
Sie finden ihren Einkäufer.
You find buyers from exotic countries. For example, we have increasingly focused on Africa, and more buyers are coming from there as well. China, all of Asia is represented very strongly. America is coming more and more, North America, USA and Canada. And that is what the exhibitors expect from us, that we manage to attract buyers from all over the world. According to an exhibitor survey, this worked out well. And what happens now? Now guests all across the globe can hope that their restaurateur or wine dealer has made the right choice. Otherwise, they will have to wait 1 year's time.